For real though. I don't know what has happened to my webcam. Why it's getting so close to me and shit. Anyway, school is delayed tomorrow for 2 hours. Yay. Yay. I'm so happy. Not really. Whatever. I don't really have anything to say. So, we went to do the laundry today, and it was about 48 degrees, and I had on this sweatshirt, this t-shirt, this wife beater, this hat. I didn't have any gloves, but when I got to the car, I put my big Michelin Man winter coat on, and Evan wouldn't turn the heat on because he was hot. He got in the car and he immediately steamed up the car. And I said, "Are you wearing anything under your sweatshirt?" And he said, "I'm wearing a sleeveless t-shirt." And I said, "Well, take off your sweatshirt, maybe you'll cool down enough so I can turn on the heat." Excuse me, I've forgotten and left my oh shit. I had forgotten and left my gloves in the house because I had them on yesterday while I was on the computer. I don't know how much of that you heard because I forgot I dropped the microphone. Seriously, what is up with my webcam? Because I used to be able to sit up really close and you could see my whole face, and then my mom and, you know, that picture back there. All kinds of shit. I don't know what's happened. I just don't know. Do you know what I do know? I don't like sitting all the way back there. So I'm just gonna scoot up. Take off my glasses. Get a real good look in my eyes when I watch this bat. Our house is a very, very, very fine house. I don't remember where these snippets of songs and or jingles come from. I just know they're in my head. So, told you I got my flu shot, right? Oh, it's time for me to check my farm. Yay! Talk to you later. Maybe eventually I will, address these Christmas cards that I bought for to send to people. Maybe you'll get them this year. Maybe they'll be Christmas in February. I don't know. I don't like going to the post office. That's all. Bye.